Akihito Kitagatsu, so you can call me just Aki for short. I was born and raised in Japan. I'm in my late 20s now. I took up IT when I was in college, but never get applied. How did I start my college life? It was just last year when I decided to come over and take ESL course at first. It took me 4 months and a week. And sad to say that I started at level 2. But then, I was able to be transferred to Chappies at level 6 before I left for Australia to work with a working holiday visa. I stayed there for 1 year. I went to an English school for 2 months and worked for 10 months. And eventually, I came back here in Chappies to study IELTS. Well, it was actually a tough training for me, but I believe that it was through massive assignments along with hectic schedule in classes, self-study and weekly mock tests, and of course, my effort. I owe it all to my teachers from the very beginning until the end of my stay here. Speaking of the most interesting teacher for me, the first person springs to my mind is Teacher Edmar, because it is only him who taught me twice, including last year.
Could you please read the question?
Okay. Michael Farrell was the first person to recognize Parkin's ability as a student of chemistry.
Right, like what I said, be careful with the names. Right, so we have Michael Faraday and we have Perkins.
Moreover, his teaching is really clear for me. Also, we have the same interest with his music. I would say that it was reading due to the fact that my reading score was just 2.5 when I came here. I never studied IELTS before. It was my first time to encounter the set course which I believe is deemed necessary for my future. After several weeks, I was able to feel the improvement that will lead me in achieving 6.5. First, I was quite disappointed for my scores were not improving. However, as time passed by, I was able to know the techniques which helped me to increase my scores. Personally, I think it's more than enough due to the fact that I have strictly followed the guidelines and timetable. This pushed me a lot to focus, do the best I can in every work I do. To be honest, I was planning to go to a different academy. Fortunately, however, Pines launched a new curriculum which is the shortest span of time for 8 to 10 weeks. Therefore, I decided to give it a try. And to my surprise, the total experience was quite awesome. In addition, I was looking forward to meeting my previous teachers. Well, I'm really honored to discuss with my teachers valuable things which could help me to grow professionally as a person. These could be life experiences and pieces of advice. I feel excited for I registered under 5.5 IELTS grammar course, but I expected to achieve 6.0 as a novel. And it is to my delight that I actually obtained my target score. This event became an unforgettable memory, showing that my efforts as well as my teachers paid off. If you are looking for a school which could cater to your needs, a cool and fresh year to live in, an outstanding curriculum and friendly teachers, well, PIA might be the best for you. Come and join one of the leading academies in the country now. See you later, mate!